Today we prove another theorem. Theorem: let S equal to 0 be a circle in a plane and P x1 comma y1 be any point in the same plane. P x1 comma y1 be any point in the same plane. Then number one, P lies in the interior of the circle. P lies in the interior of the circle implies and implied by S11 is less than 0. S11 is less than 0. Second one, P lies on the circle. P lies on the circle implied only if or implies and implied by S11 is equal to 0. Third one, P lies in the exterior of the circle. P lies in the exterior of the circle implies and implied by S11 is greater than 0. S11 is greater than 0. Here we prove that P be a point interior of the circle, then we prove that S11 is less than 0. S11 is less than 0. Second one, if PX1 comma Y1 be a point lies on the circle, lies on the circle, we prove S11 is equal to 0. S11 is equal to 0. Third one, P be a point exterior of the circle, exterior of the circle or outside of the circle, we prove that S11 is greater than 0. S11 is greater than 0. Prove: equation of the circle is S equal to 0. Equation of the circle is S is equal to 0. S is equal to 0 means the general equation of the circle. S means x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0 is denoted by S. This is the general equation of the circle. The center of the circle is equal to minus g comma minus f. The radius of the circle, the radius of the circle is equal to under root of g square plus f square minus c. The center of the circle is minus g comma minus f. The radius of the circle is equal to under root of g square plus f square minus c. Here let P of x1 comma y1 be any point. P x1 comma y1 be any point. P x1 comma y1 be any point. First one, P lies in the interior of the circle. P lies in the interior of the circle. This is the equation of the circle, S equal to 0. This is the center of the circle, minus g comma minus f. Here P be a point interior of the circle. P x1 comma y1 be a point interior of the circle. This is the center of the circle. This is the radius of the circle. Radius of the circle. Here P be a point interior of the circle. Interior of the circle S equal to 0. Here the distance from center to P. The distance from center to P means CP is always less than radius of the circle. CP is less than radius of the circle. CP means the distance between center and P. the distance between center and P is always less than radius. Clearly, we observe that the distance CP is less than R. CP means the distance between the two points. Under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square is less than R. CP means the distance between the two points. Under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square is less than R. Here distance between the two points C and P, this x2 y2, this is the x1 y1. This P point x2 y2, C point x1 y1. Here x2 is equal to x1 minus x1 is equal to minus g, minus into minus plus g whole square plus y2. Y2 is equal to y1 minus y1. Y1 is equal to minus f, minus into minus plus f whole square under root is less than r. R is equal to under root of g square plus f square minus c. Squaring on both sides, squaring on both sides, x1 plus g whole square plus y1 plus f whole square is less than g square plus f square minus c. G square plus f square minus c. By using a plus b whole square formula, here a is equal to x1, b is equal to g. A plus b whole square formula, a plus b whole square is equal to a square. A square means x1 square plus b square. B square means g square plus 2ab, 2 into x1 into g, 2gx1 plus again by using a plus b whole square. Here a is equal to y1, b is equal to f, a plus b whole square is equal to a square, y1 square, b square, f square plus 2ab, 2 into y1 into f, 2fy1 is less than g square plus f square minus c. X1 square plus g square plus 2gx1 plus y1 square plus f square plus 2fy1, taking g square plus f square minus c left side. Taking which left side? G square plus f square minus c, taking left side. Positive, negative, positive, negative, negative, positive is less than 0. G square cancel, f square cancel. Remaining value x1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c is less than 0, is less than 0. X1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c is denoted by s11, is denoted by s11. So here s11 is less than 0, s11 is less than 0. P x1 comma y1 be a point interior of the circle, interior of the circle, so s11 is less than 0. This is the first one proof, first one proof. Second one, second one, P lies on the circle, P lies on the circle, P lies on the circle. This is the equation of the circle. S is equal to 0, the center of the circle minus g comma minus f, this is the radius of the circle. Here px1 comma y1 be a point lies on the circle, lies on the circle. Here the distance between center and P, center and P, CP is equal to R. The distance from center to P is equal to radius of the circle. Radius means the distance between center and any point on the circle is called the radius of the circle. Here CP is equal to R. Let P point x2, y2, C point x1, y1. CP means the distance between the two points. Under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square is equal to R. Here x2 is equal to x1 minus x1 is equal to minus g, minus into minus plus g whole square plus y2. y2 is equal to y1 minus y1 is equal to minus f, minus into minus plus f whole square under root is equal to r. R is equal to under root of g square plus f square minus c. This is the CP is equal to R value. Squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. x1 plus g whole square plus y1 plus f whole square is equal to g square plus f square minus c. Again by using a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square is equal to a square x1 square plus b square g square plus 2ab 2gx1. Again plus a plus b whole square. A square y1 square plus b square f square plus 2ab 2 into f into y1 2fy1 is equal to g square plus f square minus c. Taking g square plus f square minus c left side, x1 square plus g square plus 2gx1 plus y1 square plus f square plus 2fy1 minus g square minus f square plus c is equal to 0. G square cancel, f square cancel. Remaining value or write down in order. x1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c is equal to 0. x1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c is equal to 0. It is denoted by S11. S11 is equal to 0. Therefore, S11 is equal to 0. P x1 comma y1 be a point lies on the circle, then S11 is equal to 0. P be a point lies on the circle, S11 is equal to 0. This is the second proof. Next one, third. P lies in the exterior of the circle. P lies in the exterior of the circle, S11 is greater than 0. S11 is greater than 0. This is the equation of the circle. The center of the circle minus g comma minus f. This is the radius of the circle. And px1 comma y1 be the exterior of the circle. exterior of the circle. Here the distance between center and P. Center and P. CP is always greater than radius of the circle. The distance CP is always greater than radius of the circle. CP means the distance between the two points. The distance between the two points formula: under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square is greater than or. Let C point x1 y1, P point x2 y2. Here x2 is equal to x1 minus x1 is equal to minus z. Minus into minus plus g whole square plus y2 is equal to y1 minus y1 is equal to minus f. Minus into minus plus f whole square is greater than r. R means under root of g square plus f square minus c. Squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. X1 plus g whole square plus y1 plus f whole square is greater than g square plus f square minus c. A plus b whole square formula. A square, x1 square, b square, g square plus 2ab, 2gx1 plus again by using a plus b whole square formula. A square, y1 square, b square, f square plus 2ab, 2 into f into y1, 2fy1 is greater than g square plus f square minus c. Here we are taking g square plus f square minus c left side. X1 square plus g square plus 2gx1 plus y1 square plus f square plus 2fy1 minus g square minus f square plus c is greater than 0. G square cancel, F square cancel, remaining value x1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c is greater than 0. X1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c is denoted by S11. S11. Here S11 is greater than 0. Therefore, S11 is greater than 0. Suppose Px1, y1 be a point exterior or outside of the circle, S11 is greater than 0. P interior of the circle, S11 is less than 0. P lies on the circle, S11 is equal to 0. P lies in the interior of the circle, S11 is greater than 0. This is the theorem. Thank you.